Yes, hello, this is Peter Griffin.
Oh, what's up, Peter Griffin?
My wife here needs to talk to you.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm here to pick up my son, Chris Griffin.
Yeah.
Peter. Peter, P-E-T-E. Peter Griffin, G-R-I-F-F-I-N.
Okay, yeah, Peter Griffin, how's it going?
You gotta be kidding me! Oh my god! That is hysterical!
I know, right? You're laughing at this shit. It's so hysterical.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
Oh, you're welcome, pal.
Hey, I'll see you, fellas. I got some fish to catch.
Okay, go catch me some fish.
Merry Christmas to all, and to all, shut the hell up.
Okay.
Hey, you're a big man. You figure it out.
Oh, yeah, you're damn right, I'm a big man.
Oh, crap.
I know, right? I just took a crap.
Holy crap!
I know, right? Holy crap, I just took a crap.
Stop with this. Hey, I might be deaf, but I have feelings.
Oh, yeah, you sure do.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Oh, yeah.
You're fired.
I am.
I don't have that kind of money. $200? That's more than I spent on all that handsome cream.
Oh, my God, that's so crazy.
$1 million?
$1 million?
And how much is this volcano insurance?
$500 trillion.
Yes! In your face! In your face!
Oh, yeah, my face is pretty. I know you think that.
Fat deadbeat loser. Hey, what's your wife's name?
Billy Bob. That's her name.
Was wondering if maybe you'd like to come over to my house for dinner Friday night.
Oh, heck yeah, I'd like to come to your house Friday night.
Come on, let's go drink till we can't feel feelings anymore.
Okay. That sounds good to me.
Ah, zip it, egghead.
Okay.
What's your excuse, you big chicken?
I'm white. That's my excuse.
Nah, I got to bed around 2:30.
What?
What the hell did you do?
I went never through. That's what I did.
Are you trying to piss off the volcano?
Maybe.
Don't you dare! Yay, kind shrew. I, before, the, except after C.
Why?
I'm not sure I like the tone of your voice.
Oh, do you now?
You smug little bastard.
Okay, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm peeing your cornflakes.
Oh, great. Thanks.
Okay.
Oh, crap. Holy crap!
Holy crap.
Man, what a badass.
Alright.
Hey, I might be deaf, but I have feelings. I hope that thing doesn't happen where I get nervous and I can't control the volume of my voice.
Well, I hate to cut this short, but I gotta go and tell them to sit here.
Come on, let's go drink till we can't feel feelings anymore.
I'm,